Hi everyone. One of the wonderful things about somatic movement is it gives people from all walks of life an opportunity to learn how to release and relax muscle tension in the moment on their own. And one of the most common groups of people who come to me asking about how to relieve chronic muscle pain are office workers, because they sit all day long at a desk. And this simple activity of sitting has become so entrenched in our society that most of us don't realize how much it might contribute to lower back pain, shoulder pain, neck pain, jaw pain, and maybe even shallow breathing. So try this simple somatic movement at your desk a couple times an hour so that you can reset your muscle tension, release and relax, and keep moving. So sit up to what your brain says is straight. And straight might be slumped, straight might be arched. It doesn't matter. Start where you are. And slowly inhale and gently arch your back, tightening your back slightly tighter than what was there. And then slowly release like a gentle yawn. And then on your exhale, slowly collapse in the center, gently tightening your belly as you release your back. You're going into one extreme and the other, but moving through neutral. As one side shortens and tightens, the other side lets go. Your brain is beginning to regain coordination of what it's like to move the front and the back of the body. So as you inhale and arch, gently let your pelvis roll forward. Make it pleasant, make it simple. And as you exhale, your front shortens and your back lets go. And then slowly come on up to what your brain says is straight. And then do something. Consciously let go of your buttocks, let go of your belly, let go of your back if you can feel it, and see if you can find those two sit bones at the bottom of your pelvis so that you could actually rock on top of your sit bones, so that you're neither in front of your sit bones nor in back of them. Come up to a very simple, neutral, straight. See how that goes, okay? And try it a couple times an hour so that you can remind your muscles what it's like to be at neutral, so that you're only using the muscles that you need to sit and not the ones you don't. Have fun and let me know how it goes.